show you how to print a linoleum block print on a press. I have a brayer and I have ink right here. This is all black ink. I already have my paper cut to size. I'm making wedding invitations for my brother and his fiance. And what I've done is I've laid out a lot of ink with an ink knife. And what I do is I put ink at the top. It's called an inkwell. And what I do is I charge my brayer, meaning put ink on my brayer. So I pull that ink down into this space. And what I'm doing is making it so that the ink will roll on nice and smooth. So I lift up because I don't want too much ink in one area, and I go in different directions to really make sure that that ink is on there nice and evenly. So now what I'm going to do is take it and put it over on my linoleum block, which I carved previously, my image. And it's already on the press, which I'll explain in a bit. So what I'm doing right now is inking up the block, and I'm going in different directions because I want to make sure that it is nice and even. I'm going to take up a little bit here with a little bit of paper towel, get the excess ink off so it doesn't print. This small press is kind of a small poster press. It's an older one. Right here, this is where I've adjusted my pressure. I've already set all this up so that I know that it'll print as needed. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my paper, and it's cut to size. This is going to be what's known as a bleeding edge print, meaning that there is no frame around it, that it's the ink goes right to the edge of the paper, and that's actually how I'm registering it or lining it up. I'm going to put this down. This is going to help give some of the pressure. I'm going to roll it. This particular model is kind of like a credit card machine. And I'm going to lift up and very gently peel up my paper. And there I have the opposite image. That's how you make a print.